It was not a bad seat in the House. In 2015, they told us this would never happen, that Donald Trump wasn't fit to be president, that he didn't have the temperament to be the leader of the free world, that we were all a bunch of uneducated idiots.
Okay, so what happened? I mean, do you feel vindicated? Do you feel like...
We have a daddy for president. We almost had a mommy. We have a daddy. Daddy's home.